Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on opening Terminal on Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the home page of your Mac, click Go from the top left menu. Choose Utilities from the menu that appears. Double-click Terminal to open it. Another option to open Terminal is by clicking the search icon in the top right and searching for Terminal. There is also a keyboard shortcut to open Utilities. To use it, press the Shift command and U keys simultaneously. You can then double-click Terminal to open it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.